You could say he's a man of few words, but he talks a lot within. And even though I'm a little taller, I still look up to him. He built me a house in the arms of a tree. He taught me to drive and to fight and to dream. When he looks in my eyes, I hope he can see that my dad's a hero to me.